Hey y'all, tonight one of the all-time favorite sandwiches, the BLT, and we're cooking it up on the Blackstone griddle. Put your bacon on a cold griddle over medium-low heat. Cook it slowly until it's really crisp, then just set that aside for now. Butter up and griddle some white bread toast. Add mayo, cut your lettuce like this because it's going to absorb all those Maillard juices and keep your bread from becoming soggy. Lay down your lettuce first, followed by the Maillards, then just pile on all of that delicious bacon and enjoy a delicious all-time favorite sandwich. Thanks so much for stopping by. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, as always, bye-bye, y'all.